Hi, I'm here at the Content Hauptwerk Experience Center in the Netherlands. And in this video, I'd like to explain you a little bit about the last release of Haupwerk, Haupwerk version 7. And the version 7 got some new features and very nice developments that makes it very helpful to play Haupwerk. First of all, they have adjusted the setup and layout of the Haupwerk screens. And therewith you are able to have easy access to the main functions of Haupwerk. Besides of that, they have increased the number of mixer presets wherewith you can adjust a lot of things on the separate audio channels, for example in the Cambiare series from Content. And with that effects you can also create special 3D surround audio effects, very helpful functions. Furthermore, they have developed their piston layout function, so you can auto detect general pistons or separate divisional pistons, not only for every organ, but also for your general Haupwerk setup. And that makes it easy when you upload a new sample set, you don't have to set up everything again. Very helpful functions. And last but not least, they have adjusted their mixer preset possibilities, wherewith you are completely free to do every adjustment you like in your audio or channel setup. And of course, in the Content Cambiare series, from now off, we will use Haupwerk 7 as the standard Haupwerk version. Are you curious about what Haupwerk 7 can mean for you or for your specific setup? You can contact one of the Content dealers around the world. Content has over 25 dealers in every continent representing Content Cambiare organs, and therewith you have every time a local dealer nearby. So when you are in the USA, in Canada, in West Europe, in Australia, in China, or where else on the world, you can contact your local Content Haupwerk dealer and he can inform you about all the features, functions and nice possibilities of Haupwerk 7. Enjoy!